This half hour with some breaking news in Seattle. Human remains have been found in the Kincaid Ravine near the Burke-Gilman Trail on the University of Washington campus. Right now, University of Washington police can only confirm that they have launched a criminal investigation. The remains were discovered yesterday. The university says it plans on releasing more information at a later time, and we will bring that to you when we have it available.